What's up, Hammer? Weigh-in day. Get it over with. Sorry. Erickson Lubin. I'm good. What's up, Kevin?
What's up, man?
How you feeling? Erickson Lubin arrived. How's it going? Reporting. Frank, how you feeling? Frank Sanchez has arrived. It's only Team Canelo over here. Canelo Alvarez will be here as well. Fighters, introduce yourself really quick.
I'm Dave Toral, El Matador.
What's your amateur record?
13-1.
And you hope to take over what weight class when you turn pro? What weight class?
Super lightweight.
And you're from Alabama?
Yes, sir.
Hey. Really quick, really quick. Tell everybody where to follow you.
Underscore Angel Chavez.
Now, your prediction for the main event?
I have Canelo stopping him in the later one.
Main event prediction?
Canelo stopping him.
Main event prediction?
Canelo stops him on the 10th round.
All right, you guys here. This is the vibe here this morning right here. But Team Canelo's right in front of me. But I did an interview with Charlo Lewis, former NBA star. He picked Charlo. But nothing's easy. How's it going? So, obviously, Canelo in a box office, 4.25 favorite. But in boxing, I think it's a 50-50 fight. I'm excited for it. So stay tuned, guys. We'll keep you guys posted. But this is it. We're here in Vegas. Early morning weigh-in before the weigh-in for the fans at 2 p.m. So stay tuned. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Segback. Ripboarding. And you can follow me on Twitter at Segback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Segback. Where's Brian Castaño? What's up, Drill Man? You look skinny. Back to 135. Cherelle Goucher. He had a great fight with Tim Zhu. He's about to make weight. He's ready to get it on the scale, get it over with.